John. This time I want to share about how to fix a lens cap that have a broken plastic spring in it, so it won't be able to push back the cap locks, which it cannot stay on the lens if there's no spring resistance. I've been trying to glue it, put some glue here, heat glue, but no luck. I have another method to repair this landscape that using a silicone tube. I have this one lying around, not used. Usually it's used for a fish tank pump. So I just cut two pieces of the tubing here and put it inside just like this and put another end. It fixed and hope it will last.